هاتين النقطتين ينبغي أن تحبيهما وتعتني بهما وتطيعيهما.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Fanny Lungu back with another reaction video. If you're new to this channel, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course don't forget to subscribe. Like I said, my name is Fanny Lungu, and on this channel we do reactions. Other than reactions, we also do other things. We've got a second YouTube channel called Fanny and Jesse 2.0. You can head there and subscribe, and also watch what we post there. If you want us to post something that you want to see, let us know, both on this channel and the other channel. We also have a Patreon which you can become a member. We launched our page maybe last month, and yeah, we're looking for members, so just feel free to subscribe or become a member to our page or channel on Patreon. We appreciate you guys. And I posted a video a few days back. You can just check it out, and it's free of charge. Anyone can view it. It's under Fanny and Jesse. Other than that, we've got a podcast called Diving In with Fanny and Jesse, and you can find us on iTunes or Podbean. And yeah, if I'm forgetting anything, just check the description box and you find links to everything that I've mentioned. And a big shout out to everyone that's been subscribing, sharing, interacting with us, giving us things to react to. We appreciate you guys so much, and may you stay blessed. Thank you for everything that you've done for us by just watching. You guys make our days by just watching. You guys change our lives. You wouldn't even understand, but thank you very much. So today I'm going to be reacting to this. I don't know what the title says or what it's about. I'm just eager to see what's in front of me at the video. So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
أشكرك.
Dari kecil saya beragama Katolik. Dua bulan yang lalu saya mendengarkan ceramah Dr. Zakir.
Alright. From childhood I was Catholic, and before two months I
قبل شهرين استمعت أو شاهدت فيديو لك.
ceramah Dr. Zakir itu membuka hati saya untuk belajar agama Islam.
وأنت
تتحدث في الإسلام. من خلال الفيديو تعلمت الكثير عن الإسلام. وأنا أعرف أن الإسلام دين جميل جدا. وقد قمت بدعاء وصليت وأردت أن أعلن شهادتي بمساعدة من الدكتور ذاكر. وأعتقد وآمل أن الله قد قبل دعائي. دكتور ذاكر جاء إلى هنا وقد جئت إلى هذا المكان مع شخص لا أعرفه، وقد ساعدني في الحصول على تذكرة لحضور هذا الاجتماع.
Saya tidak ingin durhaka dengan orang tua saya. Di dalam agama Katolik setiap tahun kami harus mengucapkan janji baptis.
Yes, I want to make a behavior which is probably make my mother angry and doesn't like me, and
قد أغضبت والدتي وكنت قد عمدت في ديانة المسيحية.
It was said here that the parents should make the son to be Catholic.
أن الآباء ينبغي أن يجعلوا أولادهم كاثوليكيين.
Saya tidak ingin murka dengan orang tua saya dengan janji baptis itu.
what if I declare my shahada while I
have a
kind of a problem with my
أعلنت شهادتي وإسلامي ما هي المشاكل ستحدث مع أسرتي؟ الأخت قالت أنها كاثوليكية وقد شاهدت الفيديو وقد أحست أن الدين الإسلامي هو الدين الأجمل وتعتقد أن الله واحد وأن محمد رسول الله. والسؤال لو أنها أصبحت مسلمة وأعلنت إسلامها ماذا سيكون وضعها مع والديها؟ عندما تقبل الإسلام تقبلين الإسلام فينبغي أن تحبي والديك وأن تسمعي كل شيء يقولونه إلا إذا كان ما يقولانه لك ضد الإسلام أو ضد المسيح. فيما عدا هاتين النقطتين ينبغي أن تحبيهما وتعتني بهما وتطيعيهما. هل تؤمن أن الله واحد وأن المسيح عليه السلام هو رسول الله وأن محمدا عليه الصلاة والسلام هو رسول الله ورسول الله؟ هذا يعني أنك مسلمة. هل تريدين أن تقولي ذلك بالعربية؟ نعم، كرري بعدي.
الله
الله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن محمدا
عبده
ورسوله.
I bear witness
that there is no God
but Allah
and Prophet Muhammad
is the messenger
and servant
of Allah.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
I pray to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala.
أدعو الله أن يهديك ويجعلك بارة بوالديك حتى يدخل في الإسلام معك.
Pray for my parents.
Inshallah.
تطلب منه أن يدعو لوالديها حتى يهديهم الله للإسلام.
Can you mention your name one by one, please?
Very short, interesting video. Not that short, but it was interesting. She was so emotional. She was just too emotional, which is not bad. I mean, she's been searching. Maybe she studied the Quran. I didn't get everything that was being said because there were just too many voices going on. But it's like she's found something in this religion that she wants to start following it. Not just hearing about it, not just reading about it. She wants to take that leap of faith into becoming a Muslim. But then she's also considering her parents. In this time and age, I feel like Satan or some of our parents are understanding. So when you bring up a topic with them, make them understand why you want to convert. Make them understand the goodness of such a religion. Make them understand your heart's desires. At the end of the day, some of us are grown, so we can make those changes of, okay, now I want to be this or follow this religion. And some of us are young, we need guidance from our parents. But if our parents can't help us, then they'll find someone that can help us. She really loves this religion, or I mean Islam, and she's ready to be part of it. The only thing remaining is her. Like she said, she'll be praying for the parents. Hopefully, they'll be fine with this. Otherwise, it's a good video. As long as you find something that sits well with your soul, as long as you find peace in something, then go ahead and do it. Don't be in a rush to do something because people are asking you to do it. Do it for yourself so that 6 months from now, you're not regretting that step that you took. 6 months from now, you don't want to, it doesn't have to be 6 months, it can be 2 years down the line, and just say, no, this is not the religion for me. Always take time where necessary. Otherwise, I'm happy for her. I'm happy she said, I always forget the word, but I'm happy she converted. I hope she finds what she's looking for, and may God bless her and everyone that's walking through this with her. And I'm sure this is an old video. I don't know how she's doing now. I hope she's okay. Hope everyone is okay. So yeah, let me know what you guys think about this. If you want to comment concerning what was said or concerning what was done, you name it, we'll be more than glad to read your comments. We're welcome to new suggestions. We're just welcome to each and everything that you guys have to, that you guys would put on us. And hopefully we won't disappoint by not doing the reaction. Otherwise, her emotionness was touching. Very, very touching. Very sad, touching, and happy at the same time. I'm happy for her. So let me know what you think about this reaction. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share to the friends, and of course, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in my next reaction video. And please, guys, suggest things that are in English so that we fully get them, or at least with subtitles, so that we don't have to sit here and lie as if we're understanding things. I don't think pretense would take us anywhere. I really like something that I understand, something that I can comment on fully, and just something that we both get to enjoy. So let me know. Or comment in the section box below, and I'll see you next time.